Hey everyone, it's LEGO Maniac here with a city update number 10. This is my entire LEGO city. Not counting that table. Sorry, I haven't gotten anything done except for I'm trying to finish the beach. It's been moved again because I reconstructed my city. Now we have a pizza stand. If you have seen the minifigure opening video, and you'll know what minifigures I got. Here, I'll show you the where I put them all. There's one. This swashbuckler. There's the other piggy suit guy. There is just some of the pizza delivery guys. And where is the last one? No, I have it in the park. Oh, the wizard. And yeah. We're moving all the way over here to show you the last pizza delivery guy, because my mom is ordering pizza, and moving away from there. We're just having a big costume party in the park. Oh, that's a great time to mention now that I am going to start the contest now. If you watch this video to the end, I will tell you all the details. About the contest, and yeah, let's get started on the real update. So as you can see in the park, I told you there was a costume party, but this is the pizza stand. It's the pizza shop where you call, order your pizza, and then they'll make it and then deliver it. And then they are on bicycles or they just walk like this guy did. It's such a small city. Anyways, here's the museum. Nothing changed except for it's been moved over here to this spot, but I think it's been there for a long time. Yeah, this has been here, but no other buildings over here. You move across the street, there is a corner store, then you go into the apartment building with balloons in front. I like the design of the balloons. Then you go onto the front fire station. There's a new sign for the apartments. And there's a lady at the crosswalk. Here's the camera crew. We get that van. There's nothing over there. The bank is still the same, but this is a limited edition look, sneak peek, the inside of my apartment, before I actually do a whole video on this apartment building. Here it is. This is just in my apartment. Looks like, gaming. My fish tank, and my trash can, and over there I have a vacuum and some tapes. There's my windows, a couch, or bench couch, but you will see that the whole entire building in another video. Yeah. I'll just give you some closer looks. Looks like they're ripping out this parking lot where the fire station originally was. Okay. That is my favorite. Right there. Even though there is no pizzas to be used anymore, because of pizza signs, it's still fine. Really like it. And then there's the police Air Force, working on it. There's the crane, there's the helicopter, and there's nothing else to really show you in the city. And time to talk about the contest. started about the contest, you had to dress your Sig Fig in a costume, maybe an animal suit, a Lego movie suit. You just have to put the head on it. It doesn't really matter if you have the body or not. It just has to have your Sig Fig head on it. It can be a... Let's see. You can even do this to your Sig Fig. It can be dressed up as a Simpson. I don't know how that is possible, but you can put your head, your Sig Fig head on there, and you can be holding this mask. It doesn't really matter, because, you know, it's a contest, a fun contest. You're not going to win anything, it's just for fun, since Halloween is coming up. Just Halloween Sig Fig contest. Yeah. That's just about it. You can even dress them up as a construction worker. You know, just random various things. Maybe a police guy, SWAT member. You never know what you might come up with. But I really like the Piggy Sue guy. Maybe you can dress him in that. And I'll show a picture of my Sig Fig in a costume on my Google Plus page, my blog, and my Tumblr page. But other than that, this is the Lego Maniac signing out.